occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Upstairs?
Who's this VIP guy taking up the entire 8th floor?
And he brought a whole gang of shaved gorillas. Real creep jobs.
You got the sweet gig down here, man.
Hey, you better get used to it, buddy.
One look. I'm not giving you any look.
It's a perfectly normal condition, all right? Some people...
Man, he had his one classy broad.
Look, I don't mind telling you, if I was like 20 years older, hell, now, I mean, I would hit that in a heartbeat. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've always been a guy who had a thing for the sassy ones, you know? A woman who's not afraid of telling you.
Nail clipping? Oh. Well, la-di-da, you queer. That's the lamest thing I ever heard of. Oh, man, I can't wait.
What's up?
I know this guy?
No, I don't. So fuck him.
I'm not gonna have any bullshit.
Hey, don't you- met your match, huh?
No, no. I know how to turn it on. I know how it's done. Just wanted to make sure that you know.
Okay, let's say I forgot.
I can't wait to get out of here. Don't like the city. Never have, never will. It freaks me out.
By a guy in skinny jeans and a shoulder bag.
Guys,
nobody
guys.
Even flinched.
You ready? We got
just
straight
it's a mad
man. I mean,
it's a mad
like house. A lizard.
Pure and simple.
Where is he? Come on, guys. Look alive. Stop yelling, man. There's nobody here.
What a pussy. You see that? Ran through the hills like a little girl.
Hey.
Hey, who are you?
Hey. Hey, man. Hey. You deaf?
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm with you, man. All the way. Outfit, asshole.
Holy shit!
Hey,
holy
hey,
freak!
Don't
shit.
Move! Uh-huh. You got it.
Oh, man. I'm
buddy, you don't want to be here.
Her name is Victoria.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye! That's a fucking ghost! That's a myth! That's a fucking hitman!
Hitman?
Oh, shit! Oh.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything! This changes everything!
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock! Housekeeping!
Shh.
Hello. Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these. Just don't! Oh god!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman, yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear, you've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-ha!
I tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Everything clear.
Make sure we got everything secure. I don't want
anyone coming in or out without me knowing about it. Fasano, where's the goddamn lights? It's about goddamn time.
Deep hole. Hey, you think you'd survive that drop?
Don't worry about it. Just keep a lookout.
Yeah, just say it.
Just get away from the ledge, okay? You could slip and die.
No one's gonna die.
Just keep your eyes open.
Yeah.
Copy that.
any word from the ground unit?
Yeah, they're still searching the library. You ask me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Get cremated as we speak.
Nice place you got here.
Hmm?
Have you seen anyone pass through here? Caucasian male, bald, dark suit.
Asian male? Nah, that's silly, bro. We're all from California.
I could have been an architect. You, don't go anywhere. When this is over, we're gonna have a long talk.
Anyone can come in. We don't believe in private property, but on account of you're the man, and all you gotta have is a warrant if you're here on business, okay?
Hey, listen, Chief, this ain't a bust. The guy we're looking for is extremely dangerous.
We're all dangerous, man. We're all naked under our clothes, and our animal hearts beat with the same blood.
And if we don't nail this guy, all that animal blood of yours and your friends is gonna be spilled all over the place. Now let me in!
Show me the warrant.
I know him. I think.
And they start screaming.
Hey, anyone seen a combination for the safe?
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back. That's the trip.